Hello, this is Marco Melandri.
It's Sylvain Guintoli.
I'm John McGuinness.
I'm Tom Sykes.
I'm Neil Hodgson.
I'm Leon Cammier.
I'm Nick Sanders.
I'm Jonathan Ray.
I'm Brady Smith.
And you're watching Motorcyclenews.com.
Welcome to MCN. We're in Cineworld in London on the Haymarket for the premiere of the British Superbike, iSuperbiker movie. Got a whole host of people down below us there, many people from the paddock. So we're going to use this opportunity to try and grab opinion of a few of these people and see what they're predicting for the 2013 British Superbike Championship this year. Right, okay, here with Paul Bird at the premiere of the movie. Paul, should make good viewing for you, really.
Yeah, hopefully, yeah. We've won something for once, so.
Exactly.
Well, won two championships in 1 year, so. Yeah, 2012 was a pretty good year for racing for us, yeah. Great, great for PBM.
Yeah, absolutely. And moving on to 2013, you kept that relationship with Shaky, but I know Keith's someone that you mentioned to me quite a long time ago. How sort of excited are you about his, options for the race?
Definitely, because I've always tried to be involved with riders who coming from other disciplines, so yeah, great. And even supermoto was a discipline I used to do, so
yeah, sure.
And he's exciting, he's Irish, he's involved with some friends of mine, so been pretty good. Two championships in 2 years for him and us, so yeah, all bodes well. So if it's wet, you know, we will win races with him. I'm for sure.
But very confident. You're pretty confident he's going to be able to make
any wet, really wet races. Yeah, we will definitely 100% do win races.
Well, okay, here with Alex Lowe, Samsung Honda British Superbike rider. Congratulations on the ride. I believe you've had some testing last week.
Yep.
How was that?
Yeah, it was good. It was obviously 4 months over the winter where you're not riding, you're just waiting to get back out. So I was really excited before the test. I was a little bit nervous and anxious as well, you know, new team, new bike. Obviously riding the Honda last year, but I didn't know how it was going to compare to my 3FR bike. So the test was really good. I'm feeling pretty good for this year. I'm in good shape. I had a good end to last year, so my confidence was high, and I've sort of carried that on to the first test, and everything's going pretty good. So I can't complain really. I'm really happy, and I'm looking forward to a bit more testing and getting the season underway.
Right, okay. Yeah, I mean, you touched on it, but you did have a sensational 2012. You know, you really kind of, you know, increased your market worth, as it were.
Yeah.
What are your aspirations? Obviously, it is a new team, but it's a highly successful team, and you've also got a very competitive teammate with Keo.
Yeah, my teammate's won the championship 3 times. Obviously, the team have won the championship as well. So I'm in a perfect situation, really. I've got everything I need to win is there. So and I'm going to learn from the team. I'm going to learn from my teammates. So if I keep improving and learning and use what I've already learned and you know, the speed that I've got, then I think we shouldn't be too far away. So yeah, that's the plan. Do my best, like always. And if I do work hard, we shouldn't be too far away from having a good go at the championship.
Absolutely. Well, thanks very much. And one last question. Obviously, here at the premiere of the iSuperbike, are you looking forward to it?
Yeah.
I guess you're going to get a bit of airtime, no doubt.
I'm looking forward to it, and I think there's going to be some funny bits in there, and especially at Brands when, obviously, with my crashes and stuff, I think I say some funny things about Stuart Higgs, but that's good. I'm looking forward to seeing a different perspective of the racing, sure. And it's always nice to to have something to show to other people and see what they think of it. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it, and not as much as I'm looking forward to the championship this year.
Great stuff.